All right. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd. I have one quick announcement to make. This might be the last video for Progressbar95 that uses OBS. In future videos, I'll probably be using the Xbox Game Bar instead. Or if Steam's Big Picture supports it. Okay, I got things sorted out now, I believe. This may be the last video that I record using OBS because, it's been lagging. Render lag, remember that? And another game I play, Friday Night Funkin', when I try to record it, has copious amounts of render lag. So you can understand why I'm quitting using OBS for now. At least until I get a new computer and get all the stuff transferred off the old computer to the new computer. Because, yeah, I'm definitely going to need the old stuff transferred off to the off of this computer onto the new computer, so, yeah. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Stay cool, my friends. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer. Okay. Been quite a long time since I've done an actual episode besides episode 32 of 132 actually of Progressbar95, which took around 5 hours to record, I'll tell you that. And that's counting the editing that I had to do. Anyway, an update just dropped. And I wanted to show it off to you right now. So, with that, with everything being accounted for, stay tuned for Progressbar95. Okay. Right. Let's get started. Shall we? Right. Launch the game. This is taking quite a while to load. Probably because I have the YouTube app and Google Chrome open at once. Hold on. Oh, look at that. I think the window came up. Seems to be working, I hope. seems Progressbar95 took a little longer to boot than usual.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's see what we have here. Ironically, this date's still wrong, though. Oh, look at that, a new option. Game controller. Why is it not protecting the game controller though? And yes, I'm left-handed, so I'm kind of surprised the game didn't detect my PS4 controller.
You've got mail!
Oh, and this is a new quality of life update. A warning will pop up whenever Bint is having a nightmare. I find this to be kind of useful in game with the progress bar. Okay, we're good. Right. Let's see here. Just hang on a minute. I think I about cracked this code. That didn't work. Right. Okay. All right. Okay. I'll come back to that one later. right now I'm kind of hungry and I need something to eat. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, at least for a little while. Alright. Okay.
Give me a
What? All right, I'm back. Okay. Here we go. And let's try this again with the new code. Now, in case you haven't noticed, you don't already know I'm working on subtitles for my Progress Bar mini video, which I've created a story out of, and I have the link in the description of the story, so you can click on it if you so choose to. But the question is, how do you get the description? Just click on the title of the video, on the story, you'll probably see the description there. Click the all hate, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I'm taking a screenshot of that to save for later. And I think you know why. Let's see. Oh, because I thought it was going to be 557, so I see. That's how it is. Okay, I'll be there in a minute. I'll stay here. Anyway. Just a sec, I'll be right back. All right. Back from a long day. Alright, let's get this file out of the way. Okay. I think I've had enough swinging through Tyler for one day. However, there is one other thing I need to look at. Okay. Okay, the challenges today are 500%. close 23 mines and close 35 progress shares.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's get this silver bit.
You've got mail.
That was pretty helpful. Okay. All right. Let's restart. Do PB Windows 98. New achievements look pretty cool. Oh, Ben has a little yawning speech bubble when you see him wake up. Okay. Slow, isn't it? Okay, so let's see. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
You got mail.
A lot of mail today, huh? I like that it has a pop-up that telling you that Ben is having dreams. When he's sleeping. This is a nice quality of life improvement. It is now a helpful little pop-up that when Ben is sleeping, it'll tell you whether he's having a good dream or a nightmare. That's really helpful. Wait. Keyboard. And then we have a pop-up for Ben yawning, which I find pretty helpful. Wow, this computer's kind of laggy on them. That's home front. See the statue. Whoa. Multi. Suffering a lot of lag here. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you like what you've seen in this episode, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in a bit. Thoughts on the update. It was pretty fun. Well worth its weight in content. Like the quality of life improvement where Ben is telling you whether he's having a dream or a nightmare, that's pretty helpful. What I don't like is the fact that it didn't recognize my PS4 controller plugged into my PC there. That's something that needs to be worked on. But anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Connection terminated. I'm sorry, Brad, but there's still more to look into. Still more to look into with Progressbar95. First of all, you didn't even get a chance to test the controller support. You didn't get a chance then, so I'm giving you a chance now. Give a thorough test of the controller support and see how it goes. We'll be waiting. Thanks. Your boss. Well now, that's what the boss says, and that's what goes, so I'm gonna do it. I'm going to test Progressbar95 with this controller. Wish me luck, everyone. Right. I'll explain why I'm using OBS this time. It's only going to be used as a transition point, but after that, I'll probably be using Windows' Game Bar feature. So, with that said, let's get big picture opened up here with Steam or whatever. And let's see what we got. Oh, here we have Progressbar95. And since the latest update supports Steam controllers, let's get the thing started. Right. As OBS will only be used as a transition point, you won't see my face cam for very long, so... good luck on this. You can see load properly. Okay, not sure if it detected my game controller. Okay. With that said, transition point over, and we can move on to the next part. Okay. This is probably going to be the next part of the video.
You've got mail.
Ooh, I got mail. Oh, and 2,500 points, got that. Ooh, got a good pixel too, so good on me there. Let's see if this works properly. Game controller is not connected still. Good grief. Does that mean I have to use a switch controller? Hold on. I'll be back in just a second. I think I got a controller, this one will recognize. No, still saying one's not connected. Love Pete.
You've got me. You've got mail.
if I have to use the keyboard and mouse right now. Not much that I really don't want to. We've got controller inputs translate to keyboard inputs. Right, let's see. Right. Let's see. Thank you. You see what we have here. Pretty big one. Okay. Alright, a lot of key typing there. Thank you. Let's see. Okay. See. Hold on. Okay, let's see here. Could have been Zoom. If he were having a nightmare, I would have to exit my DOS prompt and wake him up. Considering there wasn't much in Filer for me to look forward to. Okay. I think that's enough exploring for
You've
now.
You've got mail.
Not that I had a lot of mail.
You've got mail.
Right, got this puzzle solved. See what the challenge is. Okay. Right. Flip you around. That was pretty good. Okay. progress bar in. I got master on that one.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
What seems to be settings in advance? Okay, I see it uses an Xbox game controller.
You've got mail.
Okay. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Nice. I had to do over that one. Oh yeah, looking pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Now I'm not sure if the Progress computer on the PC version also has Progress Tris. Let's check it out.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, looking pretty good.
You've got mail.
Oh, come on! Here we go. Sometimes getting a blue screen can be a real pain in the ass.
You've got mail.
Still got spelling wrong on that warning message. Nice.
You've got mail.
Right then. Wow, that was pretty quick. Earned the perfectionist bonus right then and there.
You've got mail.
Okay. Gonna end this session for right now. And I will see you guys in a little bit. Well, that was pretty fun, wasn't it? Going for the whole VHS effect and whatnot. I wasn't going for the horror vibe of the analog horror set, but I just wanted to show you what time was like in the 1990s. And with that, I'll let Pass Me take the outro away. Take it away, Pass Me! If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Oh, and if you want to watch more Progressbar95, click the links in the top left or top right to go to the most recent playlists. The recent most two playlists. Or if you want to need older players, I've got an in card for that as well. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.